My name is Major Laura Key. I've actually been with the Salvation Army my whole life. The Salvation Army was founded by William Booth in 1865 in London, England. We do bell ringing, and that is our main fundraiser of the year. Besides the fact that the Salvation Army helps in disasters and all those other kind of things, I just always say we wear a lot of hats. Arthur was very instrumental in getting the Salvation Army to come here to St. Charles. He just had a real heart for what we do. And I think that's how come their business and the Salvation Army just meshes together. Baue has helped our community with toy drives. They've done food drives for us. Baue Funeral Home has been a great asset to St. Charles and the way that they help the community, not only monetarily, but just a great family. Baue's been here for 80 years, and I think that they are successful because of their compassionate hearts, their feelings towards other people, that they seriously get involved in the family and show how much they care. They want to get involved in helping any way that they can. Baue really helps people who need it.